assholes like you.
Goodbye, shitty prison cell. It's been a real slice of heaven.
Ah!
Where are we?
China.
Obviously, but where? Why?
Don't know, don't care. Yes, no, I am done being their guinea pig.
What did they do to you?
Plenty. They said something about using my antibody to enhance the C-virus.
Oh, no. What else did they say?
You know anything about an Albert Wesker?
What?
Take that as a yes. They talked about him. A lot. I guess he had an antibody that could fight off any virus. Apparently, he abused his gift. Took it for granted. And then ended up turning himself into some kind of monster. You know, I thought dear old dad was just a deadbeat who skipped out on us. No, no, no. He was actually a freaking nut job who almost destroyed the world.
Your father's actions have nothing to do with you.
Yeah, but his blood does. It's the whole reason why we're even here. I mean, come on. You really think that crazy doesn't run in the family?
I have to let my superiors know I'm okay. But first, we need a way to contact them.
This.
Fall back! Fall back! Fall back! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me!
It took a lot of money to build something this big.
No kidding. I never saw anything outside the one crappy room they had me in.
Grazie.
Great work!
Hell yeah! Nice!
Medallions for the West. It says it takes 10 medallions to gain passage to the East. So, what they have you doing for the past 6 months?
You name it. They were trying to research the virus I'm carrying. It was the same thing I went through after Raccoon City. It was just as shitty the second time.
I'm sorry.
Let's go! Witches!
Sherry! Hurry up! Sherry! Come on! Come on! Sherry! Let's go. These guys aren't much for conversation.
Good. I was sick of this place anyway.
First aid!
Let's go. These guys aren't much for conversation.
Good. I was sick of this place anyway.
How do I get over there?
swing off that statue if I got it to the right angle. That works. Let's try it again. Thanks for the opening. Sherry, I found a bike. Just hold on.
Okay!